Welcome to Questrade. In this video, we will give you a step-by-step walkthrough of the Questrade event calendar. This tool provides you with important information about upcoming and past earnings, dividends, and analyst ratings on stocks you own or may be interested in. To get started, log into your Questrade account. To access the event calendar tool through the web platform, you will need to enable Questrade Edge Web. If you have Questrade Edge Web enabled, you can access it at any time by clicking the green trade button. If not, you can find instructions on how to enable it in this video's description. Once you're on the trading platform, click on the Research button in the left-hand navigation menu. This will open the Research section on the platform, where you will see the calendar, news, daily ratings, and trending stocks. It will be on the event calendar by default. Stocks displayed are for illustrative purposes only. When you first open the calendar, you'll be presented with a view of all the earnings announcements happening today. To help you sort through this list, you can filter the list to show only your positions that have earnings by clicking the corresponding checkbox. You can also filter for a specific symbol by typing it into the search bar. In addition to earnings, you can also browse the other parts of the calendar to reveal upcoming dividends, recent analyst upgrades and downgrades, as well as guidance, economic events, and pending stock splits. Keep in mind, the columns of the table can be sorted from ascending to descending and vice versa by clicking on the column title. The event calendar also has a date selector to help you plan ahead. So although the default view is the current day, you can easily click to change the day or even select a custom date range to see what's upcoming or what has recently occurred. Finally, upon logging into Questrade, you may occasionally notice an event pop-up. This is powered by our earnings calendar and will proactively notify you of upcoming dividends, earnings, or splits occurring the next 3 calendar days. Once you close this box, you won't see it again until the next day, but the information is always available in the calendar. We hope you found this video helpful. For more informative videos on how to make the most of your Questrade accounts, please check out the other videos on our YouTube channel.